Bill Runchey, head coach of the Frankston Blues. A good win. I think you guys responded well when challenged in the second half.
Yeah, it's something we hadn't been doing for the first three games. We've built leads and then squandered them by going a little bit negative, and we made a fairly conscious effort tonight not to go negative, and Chapman was very good for us in the fourth quarter.
Seems like you've got so many scoring options, Bill. Obviously your imports, but also David Hankin loves a basket, Matt Witherden can shoot, Mitch Chapman, as you mentioned. The points can come from anywhere.
Well, we hope so, you know, because, you know, I don't think Calvin had a particularly good game tonight, and you know, we do have some people who are a little bit offensively challenged, but we try to get the ball into the hands of the people that can score and keep the floor spread, and, you know, it worked tonight.
How is Calvin Henry going? He seems to be fitting in not too badly.
Yeah, I really like him. You know, he works every day. He comes down every day and works out. And, you know, his free throws were a little bit dodgy tonight. But, yeah, he's just a really good individual, both on and off the court.
Does having such an experienced team present a unique set of challenges? I mean, do you have to coach this team much, or do you just let them go out there and run themselves?
No, they just run themselves, Ed.
Yeah.
I don't do much at all.
Manawatu tomorrow, Geelong and Knox coming up. Some tough assignments in there.
There is, yeah, there is. It doesn't get any easier for us, and it'll be tough to back up tomorrow. But I think Manawatu plays tonight as well, so, you know, they're not the spring chickens themselves, especially their big guys. So we'll see how that goes.
Okay, mate. Fantastic result. Well done tonight. Good luck tomorrow.
Thanks, Ed.